Hey, what is up, 426 members, POTs, affiliates of 426, and third parties. This is the first time I've really done this, but this video really needed a little bit of an explanation beforehand. This is Steven Siegendahler speaking, the leader, founder, owner, boss, or whatever the hell else everybody wants to refer to me as. And I gotta tell you, I've been working on this vlog forever. Normal project styles for the 426 vlogs are about 30 gigabytes, but this Airsoft vlog was 110 gigabytes. We use several different cameras, including the $35 GoPro alternative that I have, and the All-See, which is 426 Productions Phantom 3 standard. I tried to film as much as possible with the famous A6000 we own, but we couldn't bring the A6000 on the field and get usable shots when the refs were keep requiring us to, pretty much, we have to stay active in the combat, or we cannot be on the field.
Yeah, we can talk to them, because there's a lot of bad things going around sometimes.
I'm gonna say no for today.
Okay, I'm gonna go get a gun then.
Yeah,
I have a gun.
Go get a gun.
And I didn't want to risk having someone trying to shoot directly at me while I'm returning fire holding the A6000. And one more note before I actually explain what I need to explain about this vlog. The entire vlog was edited in HitFilm 4 Express, which is a free, yes free, timeline and composite video editor. I went in there and thoroughly edited the entire project with color grades, low scale special effects, and pretty much everything else you're about to see. We didn't use any other editor. HitFilm's pretty great like that, that you can do everything all in one, and I recommend that you go and look at it. Not an advertisement for them, but definitely has saved our butts multiple times having an entirely free, up-to-date video editor like that. Okay, now what needs to be said? Mostly because there was no other way I could easily explain it in the video without distracting you from the content, Dylan Mayer is a hierarchy member of 426. He is one of the most dedicated members we have ever had and is overall a great guy. He just recently moved away to Bullhead City in Arizona, and he's moving away from Norco, which is about a 5 or 10 minute drive from SC Village in Corona, California. Robert, myself, and a lot of the other 426 love to go and hang out with him some weekends to go airsofting because it was so convenient to stay at his house with the field just right down the street. This vlog will be named The Last BB because while it likely won't be our last time airsofting, it's likely to be the last convenient time we all get to go and play with him at the field. You'll actually see one or two scenes at the start of us helping him pack up some stuff in his house. So I hope everyone enjoys. I've packed as much interesting content in here as I possibly could without making it boring. Please give it a thumbs up if you liked it. Please subscribe if you liked us and watch some other full feature vlogs and not mini vlogs. And speaking to the 426 and POTs, please store your comments in the comments section rather than 426 Permi chat. It's nicer to see them there. So thanks, enjoy.
What are we doing tomorrow, Dylan?
Everything.
We are actually, Chris Bomb, going airsofting tomorrow. Robbie, Jared, and Michael are supposed to meet us tomorrow, and then Robbie and Michael are going to stay the night into Sunday. So we're going to have Saturday day games, night games, and then Sunday day games. You're very much in the frame, Dylan. This is a very wide angle, my friend. How you guys doing?
Nobody needs to see this.
Are you wearing tights? What are you wearing?
I am wearing Lederhosen.
Oh, you're such a German. You're a weird doctor.
They keep you warm.
Hey.
So.
Good morning, Robbie.
Good morning, Steven.
How you doing?
Pretty good.
That's good.
Yeah.
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 Yeah. Very formal.
You know, I remember last time when we stayed the night at Dylan's house and we went to Subway and waited for the night games. I was recording on my Snapchat and he decides to give me the giant bear hug that he did and my face was just all squished.
I want to see this video, Robbie.
Okay. I have it.
Oh, you have it?
So,
excuse me.
Oh, yeah.
Hi.
Can you give me a copy of it? I'm gonna put it in the vlog. Or airsoft video. Let's play airsoft.
But that was like last
or whatever
time.
I decide to put this up as.
Remember the last time we stayed here? This one.
Like a year ago?
Looks good.
No, it's a scary one. I think it's wrong.
What?
The Hesperia post office, you know, the ones outside?
Yeah.
You drop it off. Someone with a pickup truck took whole blue thing.
Oh, and God. Away.
So don't use the Sperry post office anymore.
Free stuff.
That thing's flipping awesome, huh, Robbie?
This is surprisingly isn't heavy.
No.
That's amazing.
It's beautiful, isn't it?
Hey, this is the Mac I gave him. How lit.
You know, I told you last time, I'm gonna tell you again. Your flag's backwards on that arm. Your flag's backwards on that arm. That arm, not this one.
This one?
Star's supposed to force, face forward.
No, oh, well, this is...
Star's supposed to face forward, right?
No.
Battlefield 2?
No.
Yeah.
No.
Yeah.
No. They're put on the left for a reason. If anything, that one's wrong.
Star's face forward.
Well, the thing is with this
the
one,
vehicle's going...
the flag, you're if really... it's this way, it means you're pushing forward.
You're only supposed to have one flag, actually.
Well, I have two because I'm American Indian.
I'm all good. I actually discovered that I have a bunch of installable patches.
I don't have it with me, but...
Sniper head is beat up.
You can buy them, though. Just depends on what they have.
Let's go.
What are you doing?
Dropping down the infinity.
Negative. No can do.
Drop and stop when I tell you to get off this net.
No can do.
Negative.
Stop yakking. Get out the net.
Clear.
Recharging.
Grenade.
Nade out.
They're Battlefield 2 things, by the way, you guys.
Recharging?
Yes.
What are you recharging? Oh, the...
No, it's because for some reason there's a glitch when you play LAN Battlefield 2. Every now and again, the characters will just randomly start screaming without even being a medic class. Clear! Recharging! Clear! Clear! Recharging!
And it's, you know, up to the building, but I don't think we'll survive long enough to it.
It's pretty comical. Housework.
On this episode of House Flipping.
Don't lose those.
Where'd they go?
Wait, did you really? I think he just put it in his pocket.
Dude, he just pocketed them all. It's protein.
Protein.
Yeah, you can pull out a snack while you're in the field.
Yeah. He pocketed napkins yesterday. He still has them.
Used napkins. Used napkins.
Used napkins? It's not used.
Just slightly used.
Tommy was making the rumbly, the only taste of moth concepts. Really?
Are you putting it back there?
Yeah, I want to split the truck.
Chris just got done opening the garage door.
Mission failed. We'll get him next time.
Remember that one time we took a selfie on this window? And there was a bridge on it?
Those are some good times.
Tagged it on Instagram and everything.
That
guy commented,
"Wait, you guys, we're in a broken relationship. We're splitting up from Joe to Chris. We're gonna go to Del Taco. We're gonna go to Del Taco and they're gonna continue packing up Del Jake. Because they still have guns and stuff again. Thanks for the napkin, Cameron. Oh, you wiped the tears from my face."
You really got it.
I don't want your moth.
Mom.
I don't want anything you have in that pocket. Get away! Screw off! And I've been counting days to get away.
What's up?
Where?
You ready, Robbie? You gonna roll with me? Roll. Are you gonna run with me? Oh wait, you don't run. Come on, let's go. Let's go. Let's go. And I've been counting days to get away to see you again, been fighting ways to get away to see you again, see you again.
You the mayor?
Huh?
You the mayor?
Yeah. I'm the new guy in Portrait 6.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
I didn't notice. I didn't recognize all the gear.
Yeah.
I was looking for the PCD.
Yeah, that's my gun. I'm not running my Deagle no more, dude. I can't.
It's heavy, isn't it?
Huh?
That's what the problem is, it's heavy.
No, it's just the weight kind of undoes the button on my belt.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about.
Yeah.
Was that Dylan's original?
Yeah.
Yeah, I remember running with it. I have a video with it.
Oh, so you were the one with it.
Yeah.
It was like the smallest leg in the world.
Cameron?
Oh, hell yeah, man.
It's been a lot of fun.
This is fun. The only two that are not people feel to have.
Pepper spray.
I thought it was Mace.
And I was trying to do a beauty shot, but then that happened.
Hey, you pick a hot dog.
What the?
And you just wiped it off like it was a bug. So. This is Steven's painting.
Let this be another knot to tie around my bed at night. I know I've lost the fight.
Battle speech.
To erase your face, my mind. Awake. I lie here staring up beyond the sky.
Whoa. You got enough ammo on that?
Buddy,
wanna come?
Yeah, rush.
I'm on this side. I'm gonna see if I can.
We're gonna push as fast as we can to the objective.
I'm gonna just fucking run.
Here we go.
Let's do it.
Wanna just have everybody rush? They can't kill us all at once. All right. We gotta
split it smart though.
All right, let's go.
It's on! It's on!
It took a whole lot of energy to get back on my feet. Spent too long on the ground, the world will pull you down. I just want to shout one.
Will you stop? Jellyfish don't like that. Humans don't either!
I did not break
it. Get your footage again. I'm gonna make a YouTube video for this.
What? What the hell? It's a disadvantage!
Hey, stop. Same story?
They're upstairs. They're right there.
Bang! Bang bang! Bang bang! Bang bang! You're dead! Bang bang! Bang bang!
Bang bang! Bang bang! Bang bang! Bang bang! You're dead! Hey, Keith! Friendly! Friendly!
Go, 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 go,
go, go, go, go,
go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go,
Bang bang! Bang bang! Bang bang! Bang bang! You're dead. You're dead.
Grenade! Yeah, I got the music. You got it. Right there.
Huh?
We just circled
it upstairs. Somebody, so many bang
bangs. Somebody went on the stairs.
You gonna record it?
Yeah, I got it.
Awesome.
Check down in the back! Go!
You've been safe, Steven, because I was waiting to shoot all you people. I mean, I guess I could.
Did you get the grenade too?
Yeah.
Awesome.
Yeah, they maybe switch sides.
Oh, Dylan!
Here!
Armor.
How was that? Fun. How's your stomach?
Pain. Lots of pain. Dylan was the f***ing juggernaut. You should have filmed it, man. Yeah, where I was. And stay as close to the wall and as low as you can.
Dylan's like the plug over there or something.
What you doing, Robbie?
Huh?
You look hot.
It got like hot as f out here. It went from nice to this.
Hello! Are we just vlogging now?
Basically.
Yeah.
Nice. I don't know if this is gonna be a vlog or a let's play airsoft type thing.
You can probably get two out of it.
Usually the airsoft is focused on like the actual gameplay. Vlogs are focused on the people in the video.
Yeah. You could probably make two out of
Let's
it.
Let's play vlog airsoft.
So for the next game, Chris is going to try and run the A6000 with the gimbal. well, not gimbal, but like weighted steady cam type thing. He's throwing BBs at me, and he's looking for more inside of his gloves and shoes. Anyways, yeah. Steadicam next round?
Yeah, sure.
Okay.
That was making shots that had to go off the curve.
Had to make a hit.
Hey, the wind's gone. Hey, I'm gonna fly. I can't fly right now, but I wanna fly when we get out.
You could ask to speak to the owner.
Where's the gray shirt? Is that him?
No, I'm talking about Jake's car. What did you do to Jake's car?
Oh, he left the key in it, in the ignition, and he left it on. So it was turned all the way on for the air conditioning. So I put it all the way on the heater.
Crater too, so he's like burnt.
Got some abrasions of the upper thoracic area.
Because we were all within 10 feet.
Dylan.
You asked for it.
I asked for the main gun, not the shotgun.
Technically, you didn't specify. Robbie's like, he wants it. I said, okay.
Yeah, you didn't specify. You just said, shoot me, so we shot you.
Did you shoot the grenade launcher?
Yes, he did, at point blank.
Less than 10 feet.
You had plastic
armor.
Point
blank, he shot me with a grenade launcher.
He had armor on, and he wanted me to shoot him.
Yeah, but I have cracks in the armor.
Really?
That wasn't the cracks. That was right below your armor.
That was right below the belt.
Oh!
Hey. I'm a little beat up. We're on the stomach line! Oh. What?
How do you feel?
Huh?
How do you feel?
Like I should airsoft more.
Oh, he's not done.
Steven, your car get paintballed?
Yeah, Dylan's did.
Nah, people are. So there's an airsoft field, paintball field, people are just shooting straight over, and Dylan's car got hit.
Oh, shit.
Cameron!
Yeah?
Michael's coming.
Yay!
Michael's here and he'll be here for tomorrow's games.
How much was this one?
He was down the hill.
Today.
That was a fucking
terrible helicopter around here and everything.
You're on film now.
He's,
he knows.
Oh, he got the orange tape off.
Yeah.
That man right there.
There's his other friend, like 5 minutes. Yeah.
He even got to be the juggernaut thing. They put him as a juggernaut.
He's the gun master.
Anyone else have a barrel extender? Let's make it longer.
This is what Robbie does for fun.
Suppressor?
Robbie's a sad.
Isn't it a positive?
Robbie.
No.
Robbie is just Robbie. Steven doing editing on the fly.
Copying some GoPro footage. The guy that we met today, but will probably be a really good point of view.
This guy?
His name is. I would open it up if I didn't know.
Okay.
Lefty tight.
Oh, yeah.
Righty tighty, lefty loosey.
Nope, not on these. They're all
it's counterclockwise.
They're all negative threading.
What is this, Europe? We're in America.
No, China.
Even worse.
Steven, we made it longer.
Dylan.
Steven, we made it longer.
Wait, you made it even
longer. This is what we do.
Yeah!
You guys ready? That's what I keep saying. You guys ready?
Are you ready?
Let's go.
No way.
That's a little bit off.
Hard on the
water. Yeah. I have the wristband, dude.
Crap, this shit.
What was that?
It's Cameron.
I just myself.
Robert, welcome to Jackass. What do I sound like?
Like a holster.
Battlefield vault.
Alright, so we got tables for days over there.
Where? Over there?
No, over here. Oh, well, actually, we do. We can go this way.
Why don't we move over here because it's going to be all these fields. Did
they
kill him?
Cameron.
I don't know.
His car's gone too.
He's around here somewhere.
Hey, there's your vehicle.
Don't worry, guys. This is my driving suit. No worries.
Hospital. Oh my god, that's your horn?
Ow.
Splattered like a bug.
Oh! Oh! Broke my arm. My arm is broken.
Yeah. He rolls up the window.
I'm want suing. Your money!
It looks like you have red eyes at night, mate.
You're f***ing right, I do.
Oh my.
Alright, let's gear up, let's go. Let's go play.
I need a semi-automatic, you know. Fuck, it's not really working.
Well, mate. Wanna run my M4?
You're a band. You're like the Oprah.
Come on, guys, we have 30 seconds.
Let's do my guy. Run this one out.
Michael showed up. How you doing? Pretty chill?
He's gonna kill me.
How are you doing, sister?
That's how did.
See which one is better.
He talks the cancer memes.
That's how did.
Alright, so it should be like that. That way you have your arms a little bit better.
The operations of Steven.
Probably pull your.
We're gonna throw a Thunderbee, a fake Thunderbee, and try to back him up with car and see our results.
Are you good? How you doing?
Yeah.
That's sweet. Bring it out.
It's a Thunderbee.
Yeah, I was like, what the f***? You're gonna kill me.
Is that the prank of the day?
Yeah.
It's only one.
Well, we've actually done it twice already.
You grabbed it and threw it off. Oh, got off your head, dumb. You're supposed to throw stuff on it.
What is it?
So catch the crab.
It makes a big noise.
Here, you slipped in.
What do you mean it makes a big noise?
It goes boom.
It's a Thunderbee. This pops off.
So it's a dead one?
Yeah.
Just a, how do you
do it? I felt it, I was like, is this the lightsaber? And then I see it, and then the pin's pulled out. I was like, oh shit.
I see a grenade out.
Well, I didn't know you actually had it.
Yeah. Why do you think I shut the door?
Why are you? That's bright.
We're gonna hit
paparazzi.
We're done. Games are over.
We got food.
Yeah, you want it?
But not they would be terrible.
I like white.
These are like Twinkies. Yeah,
thank you
very I didn't
much.
Try the chocolate, but the white ones are like Twinkies.
Thank you.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
I'm into that sniper. I would love to have that model sniper. You know how much I'd sit there and play with that while I'm playing Battlefield? I'd sit there while we're loading for the 30 seconds with our SSDs.
So slow.
I'm so used to that gun. If you die, I'm picking it up. Where are you?
I was gonna pick up his kit and swap. Alright, pick it
up.
Got
it. One. Two.
Okay, guys, calm down.
I told you, this is my gun.
Hey, where'd really? Where'd I put the shell?
Pack up
shell?
Ha! But we can just use this.
Tactical mag!
Oh. Sweet.
Poor Steven.
Feel alive, Chris?
My legs hate me.
Same.
Steven, the cap's on.
Thanks, Chris.
You were aiming that thing at me.
Hi. Are you ready to play today?
Yes.
That's my cut.
I don't know my cut.
Yeah. There are 91 people ahead of you.
There's 390 people ahead of you.
There's not even 90 people.
No, it's 100.
Anywhere near.
It's 103.
There's 483 ahead of you.
Honestly, none of us got receipts, and if I don't get what I ordered, someone's gonna kiss his hands. Dude, you could be legit having a f***ing seizure and no one would know.
We saw that from inside the restaurant. Like, what?
Beep boop, beep boop. Beep boop, beep boop.
I'll break a window if I have to. Yee.
You have your phone?
Yeah.
SC Village.
That's paintball.
Yeah, that's paintball.
Did you hear that? I'll shoot the goofy at you, boy. Holy.
Okay, so we just got our entry. You guys ready?
This under?
That looks uncomfortable.
It is, it's very hungry.
Yeah.
Maybe just cut them.
Cut them?
Yeah, you just cut them.
They're expensive as socks.
Who cares?
Yesterday in the morning, it was super windy and cold. Now that everybody's here, once again, it's going to be hot.
California.
I've only been
Hooray.
Here when it's blazing hot.
That's your fault.
I blame Steven.
No, I should have came down yesterday.
Yeah, bitch.
Yeah, you should have.
All right, I was...
You missed out. Yesterday was the way better day. Today we're late. Today Chris went home.
Now I'm in the field with no mask on.
And remember it.
My eyes. Every single baby gets my eyes.
How do I get up there?
It's not flat, too.
Shake his hand, camera.
Nice to meet you.
This is why we can't have Max.
How you doing?
You still fatigued?
A bit. My legs, right here.
Training.
I go into the government.
for their nuclear research.
Sensitive information in the Navy. They'll
pay $25 on one of these.
What? What is this? Certified backgrounds.com. Parents Joel Sisko. What?
Federally approved. That's how I got my card.
You're federally approved. You have security clearance. Where's Cameron Fines?
Yeah, have my broken leg.
Wow.
I'm laughing hard when he falls backwards.
M16. So Robbie, they tied a glove to the flag earlier, but the wind picked up and Robbie had it filled with rocks. So it started flying around and flinging rocks all over the place. So he's filling it back up.
It's live!
Get down, it's live. Nade out. There it goes.
I'm done, dude. Get the f*** out.
Nice. What?
Dylan!
That's mine. That was it. That was the last game.
Oh! Yeah. Hey, man. Dude, there's still rocks in it. That's still live.
Feel the thing. Authentic.
Eagle screeches in the background.